Thank you. Thank you. That's awful.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's my first playthrough. Do you know where I can go? I'm kind of lost here. I remember there being a toad by the port, but I can't. I'm not sure where he is. Yeah, that's the gate. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thanks, Super Mario Cat. It was so easy, too. Thank you. Okay, it's rather ghost like tote. Oh, I see what you mean now. Uh-oh. Got some broken windows. gonna be a whole thing, isn't it? Yes, rest in peace. It's all good. Thanks for the tip, though. Here we go. Nice. better than last time. Did you just follow Super Mario Cat? If you did, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. I try to stream at least every day. Roughly 7 o'clock Pacific time. Sorry, my mic is kind of bad. Thanks. Hmm. Flashy hammer. Let's see what that one is. Shiny hammers. I'll save that one for later.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I can see what you mean. Because after playing, I think, some of the other Mario RPGs, this is a little different. And some of the puzzles are kind of easy. Most of the time, I'm kind of left scratching my head. Also, is there a way to, like, disable some of these items? Like, I don't think I need the Donkey Kong mask or the Goomba mask. Or does it matter? No, I haven't yet. I played the RPG series, but not the story. Are there, like, a lot of references to that game in here? Like, I'm sure, like, little secrets and stuff. So what can I guess? Oh, okay. And I've heard a lot of good things about Thousand Year Door. How is he even entering this code? He has no hands.
Quick!
just toads. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, like, you know, like a haunted ship or something? Not like dark humor, right? Started the one for the N64 like a while ago, but I never played in depth, like never played enough of it. I've got a lot to learn. Nope, I haven't played any other Paper Mario games. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, don't tell me he's gonna sacrifice himself. Thank you. Depressing.
Thank you.
shouldn't be police. Yeah, I played Animal Crossing. My favorite was the DS version, not the 3DS. 3DS was good still, but my favorite was the... What was it called? Wild World? No. Like that first DS version I played. The Switch version is just okay. Yeah, New Horizons had a lot of, like, it was fine, it's just, there's not a lot of depth to it. If they had more updates, or if you can do more, or just buy more furniture, I would like it better. But yeah, I agree. Seems like they released the game and then they didn't bother with the rest of it. Oh god. Smack her with a hammer, but I don't know if that's true. That's the right thing to do. Where did everybody go? Everyone's like gone. Is that the one where you use like the Wii remote with like like a butterfly or something? Like, why do you think it's the darkest? Why was it like the darkest of the series? I mean, I guess no spoilers. So I have to still... Do you remember what I have to do here? I've talked to... Did you go to the pile of rocks? Oh, near the entrance? I thought it was Olivia calling for me. I didn't know that was gonna be the ghost. Thank you. I'm gonna end for tonight. I should be back tomorrow. Maybe a little earlier. Thanks for your help, I really appreciate it. Yeah, have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. See ya.